Sometimes the magnifying glass that you get with WooCommerce over your products inside of your single post template can be super, super annoying. Let's get rid of that magnifying glass with this code snippet. Add a new snippet and give it a title. Then go to Code Snippet Cloud and copy this code. Paste it in, save changes, and activate. Now when you go to your product page, the zoom effect has disappeared.